Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a rectangle OK with OK equal to 7 cm and KA equal to 5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the two line 5 cm. So this is 5 cm and 7 cm line first. So this is 7 cm. So this one 5 cm and this one 7 cm, and this is KA line and this one OK line. Again, we have to draw here the line 7 cm here first. So this is 7 cm, and taking here point O and here K. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point O, supporting the compass and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Again, putting the compass here with same length and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. So this is a 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 5 cm and putting the compass on the point O and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 7 cm by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. So taking here point Y and here A. Okay, now joining first Y and A, then joining K A. Okay, so this side 7 cm and this is equal 7 cm, and this side 5 cm and this is equal 5 cm. So therefore OKAY is a rectangle with given side OK equal to 7 cm and KA equal to 5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.